Breakfast, tea, and bourbon. It is the type of book that you cannot just sit down to read. We are talking about a treasure hunt as well as a couple of drinks. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. That means it's time to get up and get to work. We have Pete Bissonnette, author of Breakfast, Tea, and Bourbon. First of all, before we get to the drink, tell us a little bit about this book and why do we have all these coins here?
Because I
hid
treasure worth $50,000 somewhere in the U.S. Then I wrote a novel, Breakfast, Tea, and Bourbon, that has the clues to where you'll find the treasure.
Oh, man. So is the treasure in the form of these $1 coins?
No, you find a treasure, and it relates to something that's in the book. But then you bring it back to me, and I'll give you $50,000 worth of coins.
Sweet.
There's $1,000 right there.
Really?
Yeah, take a look at that.
$1,000 right here. Yep. Hold on. Let's see here. Hold on. You back off. What's in this bad boy? Wow.
Lift it up.
Oh my gosh, it's so heavy. Yeah.
So 50,000 coins weighs a half a ton.
And
to get it back in the airlines, it'll take 16 pieces of luggage to get below the weight limits of the airlines.
So you'll be spending about $2,000 just to get it.
No, I'll write you out a check.
Tell us a little bit about the drink that we have.
Okay, so this is one of the...
this recipe in the book?
Yeah, because there's a lot of drink recipes in the book. It's breakfast, tea, and bourbon. And this is a bourbon drink recipe. You first of all put in a little bit of... what is this? Vanilla-infused simple syrup.
Yeah.
You add in your favorite bourbon, which I have Buffalo Trace here.
That's pretty.
Yeah. You add in a little bit of your bubbly booty.
Oh.
This is Lido Bay Champagne.
Oh, man.
Isn't that gorgeous? Look at when it comes up to the stem.
This is gorgeous. Wow.
And then you top it off with vanilla beans.
It smells amazing. And I see that you used a treasure hunt themed champagne for this.
Yeah, Lido Bay wine, it's all about pirates and finding treasure. And all you have to do to play the game is you get the book, read the story, because woven between the lines of the stories are hints and clues that'll lead you to where the treasure is. And there are many, many fun ways to find the treasure.
Okay.
The first step you want to do is to figure out where in the U.S. the treasure is. And that'll take about 3/4 of the book.
Okay.
And there's maybe 15 different ways to solve it. Then you go to the city, you bring the book, and you follow what the people are doing in the book, and you find the treasure.
Sounds simple, and also, I mean, just looking at this book, I mean, it looks like it's a pretty light read. So everybody, if you have use for about $50,000, just pick up a copy of Breakfast, Tea, and Bourbon. The Nationwide Treasure Hunt starts this Thursday, February 9th at 5:08 p.m. Central Time. Just go to breakfastteaandbourbon.com for more information, and also make sure you get a copy of the book today because the treasure hunt starts this Thursday. Hold on for a second. I got to get some of this home. Here we go. I'm going to go ahead and take some of this home here on the 9 a.m. show. There we go. So I can get it home. I can do that.
That's it.
All right. 50,000.